plus, and then negative 1 squared is a positive 1, so that is going to equal, instead of 5 plus 1, it's just going to equal 6 to the negative 3rd power over 3, and that is going to equal negative 0.002. Now, to get our final answer, we're going to take the top number, which was negative 0.004, and then subtract that from the bottom number, which is negative 0.002. Oh, there's a 2, 3. And then that's going to equal our answer. And we can change those to plus. And that is going to equal negative 0.007, which equals negative 91 over 5400.
This is really bad glare, but that's okay.